main system here. But you may get to see one day. This is a walk-in cooler that got two bits of scrolls here, DNA skid. And basically what this does, it has a dehumidification system, liquid refrigeration, and hot gas bypass, and defrost if we use it. That's what those four solenoids. It's like a modulating valve, 4 to 20 milliamps. It's a pressure and we modulate dehumidification by a EPR valve right there. It goes to the evaporator. This is a system here. You go around here. We have a dryer, dehumidification, and a refrigeration. And we have an evaporator that's the main refrigeration. That's basically what we got here. This is at 4.7C and maintaining 49% humidity. Much is dry. We got return air. We got supply. That's mainly what we got today. And it's a waterproof condenser. And it's modulating. The skid here is running. Modulation valve. And we're going to throw the system here. CPR. Back pressure. Modulate right to air pressure.